Hello and welcome to Driving with Todd. And I'm Todd. We're going to do a request. The request comes in from my reaction to Engelbert Humperdinck doing the song Am I That Easy to Forget? The requester goes by the YouTube name of Albert Barry. And Albert writes this: some songs to check out by Engelbert Humperdinck. Just Say I Love Her, The Way It Used to Be, I Wish You Love. There are many more, but that's a starter list. All tremendous songs. So I kind of scratched my head and said, hey, which one am I going to do? But I'm kind of a symmetrical person, okay? If you knew me, I'm kind of symmetrical. So I picked the one in the middle. That way I'm playing it safe. And the song is The Way It Used to Be. Well, The Way It Used to Be was recorded in 1969 by Engelbert Humperdinck for his album Engelbert, which is also released in 1969. Now, it was released as a single as well and did super well in the UK. It was 14 weeks on the singles chart in the UK and got to number 3. Big hit for Engelbert there. Now, in the US, it didn't fare as well on Billboard's Hot 100 singles chart. It got to number 42. Now, that's not terrible, but it's not in the top 40, but it did get airplay. It got airplay because on Billboard's Easy Listening chart, it got to number 4. And that makes sense because it's not really a rock and roll song. Engelbert Humperdinck wasn't a rocker. He was a crooner. So it fits right into the Easy Listening sound. Now, what about this song, The Way It Used to Be? Well, it was adapted from an Italian language song called Melodia, which was recorded and released in 1968. The English version was then recorded by Engelbert in 1969, and the rest is history. Now, I wanted to find a kind of a cool video for this song, because there's a lot of lyric videos out there for this particular song. Well, I found one. Now, I had mentioned a while back in another Engelbert video that I did that I thought had a TV show. Well, this is from that TV show. He actually did have a TV show here in the United States and in the UK. Lasted for about 6 months from what I could get as information. And it ran from 1969 into 1970. So this is Engelbert doing his song The Way It Used to Be on his television show. Now, I don't know if this is lip sync or if he's actually singing it. That I can't tell you. I didn't watch the video yet. So here we go with The Way It Used to Be by Engelbert Humperdinck.
Lonely table just for one, in a bright and crowded room, while the music has begun, I drink to memories in the gloom. Though the music's still the same, it has a bitter sweet refrain. So play the song the way it used to be.
Wow, that's great. What a dynamic voice. Now, I guess start out with the music. You got this choir singing in there. All kinds of voices just kind of singing along with Engelbert and just adding a lot of background vocals to the song. And then you've got this string section playing on top of that, along with some horns in there as well, which just drive the melody. And you got a real heavy bass and drum as well. So I like the music. It kind of makes the mood of the song. And then you got Engelbert, and he starts out with that first line and is lonely table just for one. And right away you can say, okay, this is going to be a sad song. This is going to be a sad song. So I just really love how he pictures and frames the story of, you know, coming into this place, sitting at a lonely table just for one. And then there's music going on and people dancing, but he's sad. He's sad because he's lost his love. And he's picturing her walking by and hearing their song and listening to the lyrics, even though they would bring sadness, it would maybe make her remember how they used to be. Just kind of a cool song, cool lyrics, and the way he's singing it, especially the refrain. I mean, he's hitting some really nice notes and then holding those notes as well. What a tremendous voice. What a tremendous voice control Engelbert has as well. Let's keep on going.
It used to be friends stop by and say hello. And I laugh and hide the pain. It's quite easy to let go. Then the song begins again. So play the song the way it used to be.
Wow, that's tremendous. The way it used to be. Wow, just unbelievable ending to that song. I mean, he just took this thing and had a great crescendo at the end. What a vocalist, what a voice. And what's cool about this, he gets in the second verse and he talks about being with his friends and putting on a false face. When he's really hurting inside, and then he goes back into, and then the song starts playing again, and it's his and his ex-lover's song, and the words are hurtful now, but maybe she'll hear them and feel some sort of feeling towards him and the way it used to be, just really cool. But what's really neat, what I noticed at the end of this song, is when he went into the refrain, about after each line, he takes it up a note and he holds that note. And then he gets into the next line, he does the same thing. And he does that, and it's just so powerful. I mean, you just feel it inside of you. You know, the hurt that he has, and what he's hoping is that she has some sort of feelings and some sort of hurt as well. And that maybe, you know, just maybe, she might come back to him. Now, I don't think that's going to happen, but hey, there's always that hope. Wow, tremendous song. I love his vocals. Again, I wasn't anybody that followed Engelbert Humperdinck in the 60s or the 70s. I mean, I really, you know, beside Release Me, I don't know of any other song that I could tell you that I know by him. But now that I'm older, I'm really into the crooner type singing. I mean, I just love Frank Sinatra. Dean Martin, he's another guy I just really get into. And now that I've heard some Engelbert Humperdinck, it's like, wow, this guy's really hot. He's got such a fantastic voice. He's got to be in the top 10 of crooners from the 60s. He's got to. The guy's got such a dynamic, strong voice, and this just proves it. I want to take it back and just play that last refrain again and listen for where he takes the end of the line of the song up a note, and then he holds that note. It's just tremendous.
So play the song the way it used to be.
Wow, that's just, that ending is just tremendous. Great crescendo at the end. Love it. So I hope you're loving it too. If you are loving it, hit that like button. If you have any comments about Engelbert Humperdinck and the song The Way We Used to Be, put it in the comments below. That'd be really appreciated as well. I'm also going to take the link to this video, which I thought was pretty cool. I mean, I don't remember the Engelbert Humperdinck show. I got a feeling my mom might have watched it every once in a while, but I don't have any recollection of it. But I kind of would like to have see one or two whole shows, because those variety shows from the 60s and the 70s were great. But to see Engelbert and other artists sing on his show, that'd be really kind of cool. Anyways, I'm going to take the link to this video and put it in my notes below. If you'd like to see it again, just click on that link. It will open up and you'll get to see this whole video and see Engelbert Humperdinck sing a great song. Also, I'm going to take the person who uploaded this video. I'm going to put a link to their channel in my notes below as well. So if you want to check out their channel, see what else they have, you might want to subscribe to their channel. That'd be cool as well. Hey, have you subscribed to Driving with Todd? If you haven't, let's do it right now. Just go below this video and hit the subscribe button. That'd be so appreciated. And if you go over here, ring that bell, you'll get updates to my latest videos. What a great recommendation. This was great. I got to be listening to more Engelbert Humperdinck. This guy's voice is just tremendous. It put a huge smile on my face. I'm hoping to put a huge smile on your face. And peace out, baby.